I said, empty your mind. Be formless, shapeless, like water.
It's not an easy skill to learn. I've been practicing it for many years.